Welcome to my quick guide for the achievement Waiting for Gerdo. Now, this takes place in the Court of Stars and can be done on both Mythic and Heroic difficulty. Now, I've done this on Heroic difficulty because I kind of screwed up with Mythic difficulty. Now, Waiting for Gerdo is actually the first boss in this dungeon, so let's go to that location.
Your arrival is fortuitous. Tonight the nobles have gathered in honor of the Grand Magistrates. Our spies report that Elisande herself will attend. This presents a rare opportunity to catch her away from her source of power. We'll take a side entrance to the grounds. Too many eyes are watching the front. This is your best chance to eliminate the Grand Magistrates. Good luck. It seems the Dusk Watch are charged with keeping order during the party. Might I suggest the hidden approach? Along the way, you'll want to disable their arcane weapons and keep the sentries from raising the alarm.
So when you are on your way to the boss, you will see these pillars that are lighting up. I'm gonna mark them with a red arrow now. These pillars you have to interact with during the boss fight. So what we're gonna do is clear out all the trash and do not interact with these pillars. Now just to be sure, I'm gonna mark the boss with a mark or an icon. Just to be sure I'm not accidentally killing him. Now in Dragonflight, you're probably gonna one-shot this boss. So what I'm gonna do is actually take out all my clothes and go in naked. Now what you wanna do is bring the boss down to a certain amount of health. I believe it's about 70%. When he's down to that percentage, he's gonna call Eds.
Watch your step. Coming.
Now he's gonna call the Eds. As you can see, they are coming to his rescue. What you want to do is kill all five of them.
Watch your step.
Okay, now we killed all five of the Eds and are ready to interact with these pillars. Now, I was a little bit disoriented here, so I'm actually running around like a lunatic.
Keep jumping.
But I'm gonna run back to the place where we started, where we entered the boss area, so you can see the location of all the five pillars. Okay, this is the area where we entered. This is the first pillar. Interact with it.
Watch your step.
Now that's all you need to do. Now let's go to the other four.
Watch your step. Keep jumping. Watch your step. Watch your step. Keep jumping.
Now, after interacting with the fifth pillar, just kill the boss. And you got the achievement. Thank you for watching, and have a great day. Bye-bye.